Goofa, not you.
Pull it down tight because you want that ring to go on, all right? All right, there you go. Come on out here. Come on, number one. You're first. Step on out here, please. Couple number one. Come on out here. Couple number one. We're waiting on you guys. Come on out. Come on, number one.
See, the lady.
Get behind that green line right there. Don't get in front of that green line, all right? You get stay in front of that. Stay behind that green line right there, sir. All right, you guys have 60 seconds to do it as many times as you can. You guys listen, hear me? You have 60 seconds to do it as many times as you can. You guys ready? All right. Give them the ring. Put up the sign, please. Put it up. Put the number up. Put the number up. All right. Run that thing to go. Almost close enough. Almost close enough. Right there. Come on, that one. Almost right there. Almost. Perfect. Speaking. Run that time. Keep going.
You were scared to throw it on me, man. It was your turn. You were supposed to throw.
No, you throw, not me.
You got scared. Why you didn't throw. Do it?
Hey.
Why you didn't throw it? See, Cindy wanted to change places.
You're showing.
Shut up, Bernie. No. Here's, let me help you out.
All right.
I was wearing it at first. Now she wants to wear it.
One ear missing.
No, and too short for doing that.
Come on out here, please, ma'am.
You tall, look like him, the guy. The guy he tall.
Yeah, look, I gotta throw it.
I was
drunk that day.
Yeah, you wrong.
So you guys give me the numbers, please. And roll that music, let's go!
You muff.
I can't even throw it on me. I got one! It was hella hard. I couldn't do it.
No, the guy, he tall, but he still cannot do it.
All right.
He do,
so, he come on, one has three. You guys need four to win this game. Come on out here. Come on, number three.
The white guy, he tall, but he
left me. And I'm feeling too feisty. I just got over.
What happened that time? Why you
want? I'm moving. It's going to be in pain tonight. I'll be crying. All right, cover number one. You guys, number three. You guys ready? All right, give me the music. Let's go.
He got one.
There you go. Almost, get him back. We still got time. Oh. Oh. You guys tied. Wow, couple one and two, three. I mean, you guys have tied. So now, it's a tiebreaker. Thank you so much, Josie. Appreciate it. All right. I want you guys to look underneath there. Grab that pen and paper. Couple number one and three. You'll see a pen and paper underneath there. You'll see a pen and paper underneath there. Grab that pen and paper underneath there. One and three. All right. Okay, it'll be close to the answer. Win this game. Here we go. I don't think we've ever seen a tie in this one, but we got it. All right. Okay. Okay, here we go. Zsa Zsa Gabor and Elizabeth Taylor and Larry King have all been married on several occasions. How many times altogether did they say, I do? Which means how many times did they all, you know, get how many times they get married? Add it up. How many times did they all got married? How much is it? How many times? About Zsa Zsa Gabor and Elizabeth Taylor. You gotta add them all up. Zsa Zsa Gabor, Elizabeth Taylor, and Larry King. They all been married several times. How many times were they all married?
13.
All right. You guys hold your numbers up. When you think you got it? All right. Hold it up. I see 15. I see 11. The number is actually 25. Coming to one, you're right, one arc coming to one, you did it!
And I was on that show. We were on that show.